there, it's trying to keep your, to get into this little four-corner drill, kind of center it into the wall here, kind of after you move it here. After just keep your shoulders around. I want to start moving off, just because I've invaded your space here without putting my hand up in your face all the time. Send her on out this direction. After this hip, after these shoulders, I want her to move off just because I've invaded her space, not able to just try her again. Send her on and around. And after her hip, after her shoulders, and I want her to move the shoulders off just because I have invaded her space, not because I raised my hand to her. So if she fails to move, space invasion, and I'll raise my hand. I'll try to, there we go. Let's put this finger up this way now. Come on, wake up. After her hip, after her shoulders. Try to keep up with her here. Step across from the front. Send her on up. Forward. Hip. Hip. Shoulders. Try to keep up. Step her across from the front. Cross to the front. Cross to the front. Cross to the front. Cross to the front. Send her on out. Try to get this little dance going with her. Hip. Shoulders. Stay out of the space. Pivot on your hind in there. Nice. Send her around. Out and around. Forward. Hip. Shoulders. Whoop, shoulders. Step off of my space. Out of my space. If she must be crowded too much, she gets a little pop there. Send her out. Around she goes. The hips, sweep the shoulders, down she goes, crossing over the front, send her out of the way, nice, pass to the hip, pass to the shoulders, step into her, go with her tail, step across, take her down to a stop, and then tell her what a good job she just did.